Hello, wonderful people out there in YouTube land. My name is Ella from Creative Sound, and I wanted to do this quick video right quick because I uploaded a video quite some time ago when Presonus announced this new thing that they're doing called Sphere, right? And so a lot of people were confused about the hot topic. I probably would be too. I thought I was clear, but I guess I'm making this video to kind of clear that up. So basically, if you are still clueless to the idea of Sphere and how it works, I guess this is the cleanup. Basically, Sphere is a subscription-based model that Presonus is doing. And it's like the added VIP in addition to type thing. You pay a small fee a month and get everything that Presonus made in their shop, right? In the shop, there is a bunch of things that they made, like sample packs, plugins, things like that. As long as it has the Presonus name next to it in their shop, all of that's included. The third party stuff, no. Not the third party stuff, but everything is made by Presonus. Now, Presonus has a nice amount of things in there that when you do the math, it's crazy. So you get the bargain when you subscribe to the Sphere. Let's break that down. If you have a proprietary license with Studio 1.5, you good. You own it forever until the day you upgrade, right? That just is what it is. It's always like that. You know, that is the part that's very significant. Because of Sphere, that doesn't mean that you're now paying a monthly subscription for 5, right? We got that out of the way, right? So if you got 5, you're good. You don't have to worry about it. If you want to take advantage of Sphere, that's another type of deal where you get all of the things that I was telling you about, but you also get Studio 1.5 in there as well. So if you're like a beginner, like you like Studio One, you watch my videos and stuff like that, and you're like, you know what, I want to get Studio 1.5, but I can't afford to pay $400-$500 or whatever, right? So if you join the Sphere family, right, then you get all these cool things. You get the university in there where you got people like Joe Gilder in there and Gregor and whoever, you know, talking about some really cool techniques in there, you know, things that you can do, Studio One, just to help your workflow speed up, whatever. You get all of those for free as a member. I mean, it's not free, but you get what I'm saying. You know, if you're paying $15, you're getting that included in the subscription model. Also, you get like cloud space where you have the option to work with other people, like a workflow work, like networking with other people, like a Dropbox type thing. And you also save all your work in the cloud. It's pretty cool. You know, it's like power up. You know what I mean? Power up your Studio 1.5 with all these cool things that you now have access to. And also you can use some of the plugins as third-party plugs with the Presonus Hub. I gotta talk about that. I'm gonna do a video on that. But you have all of these pretty cool things that are happening with the Sphere deal, right? But if you are a Studio One owner and you buy into the Sphere, that's a power up for you, right? The moment that you stop paying for Sphere, you're not gonna do it that month? Okay, no problem. What's gonna happen is you lose access to everything that came with Sphere, but you still own Studio 1.5. You get what I'm saying? If you're someone who don't own Studio 1.5 and you came in using Sphere and you stop paying, then you lose everything, period. The only thing you own is all of the exports that you've made during your time with Sphere. That's about it. So I hope I cleared that up for you guys. I hope that was I hope that was clear. I hope that was a good rebound, you know. And all of the negative people can go away because you didn't get what I was trying to say. I'm Ella from Creative Sound. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, music is art, you're the artist. Paint your picture. Stay creative without rules. Also, join the Painters Membership Club. It's only $5 a month on YouTube, where I get to show you guys things that I will not be making public. So that would be the benefit of being a part. See, that's my sphere membership here. You know what I mean? Because I want to give you guys things that help your workflow speed up as well. You know what I mean? And it's only $5 a month. You know, we just do cool things here on the channel. So you definitely want to be a member here, or you could just subscribe. I accept that too. If you just subscribe to the channel, I'll settle for that. You know, I'll settle for that. And by the way, hit likes up on the video.